So here, back at the gym, didn't want to get up just because I was drinking, like I said. That machine killed me. My abs are still killing me from yesterday. I came and I did some exercise, and after that I went hiking, and I attempt to do this bad boy. So we'll see how I end up. I'll give you more updates. Bye.
So hi, I just got out the gym. Unfortunately, I have to do something real quick at work, but I am gonna go hiking in a little bit after I get out. So I will give you guys a view. It's a beautiful day anyways to go hiking. But I did the ab crunchers, which killed me, just because I did 50 yesterday and I did 10 today. No, 30. I did 30 today. It did hurt, but it's better to kind of keep it as like every other day, or I'm kind of used to it, so I do it kind of every day if I come to the gym. But don't overwork your body as well, because if you do overwork your body and you do more than what your body can take, you will be the sore the next day, and you're not going to be able to do anything just because your body is so sore. So just remember that. Like my sister always says, but I always end up doing either a little bit of everything. But she does, like, one day she does abs and she just works on nothing but her abs. Another day she does legs and nothing but legs. So try to keep it up like that. I'm kind of used to it. I do a little bit of everything. But yeah, I did that, and I also worked on my arms a little bit. So I will give you guys a heads up later on when I go hiking and give you guys a quick view of the hiking and how it is. See you guys later. Bye.